this family is under a perpetual curse, and you all will have to pay with your life one by one. I promise you.
I've searched everywhere, street, village parks, everywhere, forest, everywhere, but my sister is nowhere.
Igoro, 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 produce my daughter, dead or alive. I want to see her.
If something as deep as death has taken the life of Isioma, I'm sure someone somewhere in this village must have thought about it, okay?
How can I lose my two daughters within a twinkle of an eye?
Hey! No!
Hey! Mugu can suffer all this and probably die just as her sister did.
Igoro, what have you done to my daughters? Turning them against their own father?
I didn't do anything to you, Nayiku Akonam. You did this to yourself and to your daughters!
There's no way a father will abuse his two daughters, heartlessly and mercilessly inflicting pain on them night after night.
I have sacrificed enough to this altar. I have given Igeluku eventually everything he asked for. Accepting a female child again in my family is one thing that I will not accept because it's strong in my family.
What comes from the mud here goes by mud here.
I need a son that will take care of this lineage when Ikwakolam joins his ancestors. I need a son!
Ajay!